Jakub Baluza from Czech Republic. Winning here the 1500 meter in the UP Nadatics Team Championships. How do you feel?
I feel now very happy, but tired. My legs are dead, but I am very happy because I think this is very, very important points for my team, and we must fight about staying in the Super League.
The field was very strong. Some of the athletes have a personal best of 3:31. You have a personal best of 3:35. What was your plan?
Yeah, I think, but you know, I think this is very important step before Zurich. And when I want go to Zurich for a medal, I must beat this man. And I think I am 3:33, 3:32, 1500 meter. I'm not 3:35, but I need a fast race, you know. But this pace for me is comfortable. I only run and save my head, then I can stay in pack, in front pack, and then I must push. And I have a speed with these legs, and last 200 no problem for me.
You are a former 800 meter runner, so there's a lot of speed. What position did you have at 200 meters before the finish?
I think three. In 300 to go, I was number five or six. Then I push, and I say me, go, because you have a power and you need points for the Czech team. And I go, and when I go to last 100, I believe that I will be first.
With 100 meters to go, you were still together with some other athletes, like the German athlete and the Charlie Grice.
Yeah, but I saw the Charlie Grice power go down, and the German, as in 50 meters to go, lost the power, and he go to my road, and I must go to him and waiting to when I have a place to go, but good.